So Rohan Bopanna, many congratulations. I'll start with the medal ceremony, because when the national anthem was being played, I think I saw tears in your eyes. I've never seen you that emotional.
No, I mean, it's always, really, really special. I think it is more the fact that what was going on back in Coorg and, Kerala, that, especially from, where I come from, I said, the only way to send them positive is to try and do well here. And, this, you can't beat it. I mean, it's the best thing ever. And it's a...
Is it also because you waited so long for it? 2006, you played the Asian Games. It didn't happen then. And now it's 2018 now, 12 years later.
I've been playing for a long time, I think. Exactly. But I think, more so the fact, because last Sunday, I was at home since I've been injured from Wimbledon. And Sunday morning, I actually decided not to come for Asian Games. So that, I think, actually the first time I'm actually mentioning it is that I decided, okay, my arm is still not ready. So then I spoke to the doctors, and they said, take a couple of anti-inflam and see how it feels. Go back and, play. And that day it happened to be raining. But my wife and I, we decided, okay, we'll still go. Because if it's fine, this is the way to. We went, I just took a basket of balls, and we decided. And I went and served and I felt so much better. And I told my wife, I'm going to go. Being in that atmosphere of competing, being around everybody in a positive atmosphere, and this is what I always loved, is competing and representing India. There's nothing like it.
You've been around for so long. You've done so much. You came fourth at the Olympics. There's one thing I've spoken to you over the past couple of years, and which has really rankled you, was that you've not been considered for the Arjuna Award. You think this is a fitting reply to those who don't think you're good enough? I mean, people who've come fourth at the Olympics have won Khel Ratnas and so on. You think it's very unfair and it's very hard for you to take because of what you've done for India so long?
Well, unfortunately, I can just keep fighting and keep playing and representing the country and doing my best.
It has hurt you, right?
No, of course, not in terms of hurt me, but I'm saying, if there was, a good system in the fact of, no matter what, happens, however the results are, every award is taken into good consideration, it does make a difference. You don't need to, I don't think, as a sportsman, keep applying for it, trying to get an award. I think every sportsman goes out there, everybody knows their achievements. Mm. And at the end of the day, if there's an award here that person deserves, he deserves. Mm. I don't believe in that. The fact that you need to achieve only a certain number of things. If, like I said, I mean, in every sport is different, categories are different. And of course, it's been a few years. A lot of people, have asked me if I've got the Arjuna Award. No, I haven't as yet. But hopefully this gold medal, gets me that award. You never know.